Hi, and thank you for watching my video. I haven't posted a video in a couple of weeks because actually I was sick. I had the flu. Maybe it was allergies. Actually, I'm not really too sure. I did contact the hospital to see if perhaps I could get tested for COVID-19. I'm very neurotic, so I just wanted to know that I didn't have it. Or if I did have it, I wanted to know that too. But apparently I did not have any of the symptoms that were necessary in order to get testing at this time. So I do believe that I did have the flu of some kind. I was quite sick, but I've had the flu two other times in my life. And during those times I was very, very sick, could barely get out of bed. And that went on for almost 2 months. This time I was sick for slightly less than 2 weeks. And I know that this was only sick for slightly less than 2 weeks because of a nutritional supplement that I took that I ordered a couple months ago because of, you know, the pandemic that was, you know, beginning to spread across the world, just as a safety precaution in case it really did start to get bad. And it is a wonderful, wonderful nutritional supplement. It's actually a bark that's indigenous to the Amazon in Brazil. And it's an endangered species, but they harvest it in such a way as to not harm the trees, that harm the plants. So I hesitate to talk about this on YouTube. I don't know, you know, if that's allowed. I don't want to be accused of trying to be a doctor when I don't have a medical degree. I just would like to share with you an incredible nutritional supplement that was absolutely amazing for me, and I'm so glad that I ordered it. I didn't know I was going to be getting sick, and I actually got it just in time. This was, like I said, literally the quickest flu I've ever gotten over, and I feel great now. And it never got bad in my lungs at all. This supplement, it's a bark. It specifically is has been used for a very long time to combat pneumonia, and it is even used to fight lung cancer. The American Cancer Institute did a study with it a few years back, and it did get rid of lung cancer. But anyway, I'm not talking about that. So any of you are interested in hearing about that, just let me know in the comments or send me an email, because it's a wonderful, wonderful thing. I think right now it would be extremely beneficial to a lot of people. So so if you're open-minded enough to try something different, and I know there's a lot of you out there that are very open-minded and know that there's better alternatives than what we get from the medical field these days. So anyway, so just let me know. And I hope that everyone is doing well and feeling well. And yeah, so just please let me know in the comments if you're interested in hearing more about that. And I would be interested in hearing from you if any of you have been sick, or if you've known anyone that has got the coronavirus, and what's happening with them. I'd be very interested in hearing what the rest of you in the community are experiencing. You know, not the media, but just what I'd like to hear from people one-on-one. I'd like to hear what your experiences are with this. Okay, thank you. And again, thank you for watching. Please subscribe. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd greatly appreciate it. And thank you for sharing my video, and thank you for all your comments. Okay, God bless.